Business verification for Facebook Business Manager is very important right now, especially when you want to run ads, and especially if you create a new business manager. And I receive some information where if you're not verified, sometimes your ad account might get disabled, or maybe you are not able to get certain benefits if you're in a partner, right? So in order to have that, you need to have your business manager verified. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to get your business manager verified, because that is what I'll be doing for my own business manager. And with that, let's jump to my computer and I can show you how it can be done. Let's go!
Alright, so now you are in your Facebook page. Let's go to Business Manager. You can type business.facebook.com, or you can just go to your Facebook profile, and at the left hand side, you can, if it's not here in Business Manager, because I click it more often, so it is here. If it's not, just click see more and you can see the option of Business Manager. Some pages will be put as Business Suite, so but for these cases it's Business Manager, so you just click on Business Manager. This is your Business Manager, so now you click on the three lines there on the top, click on it and go to your business settings. Alright, so now this is your business settings. So you just go all the way down, go to Security Center. So to make sure everything is alright, make sure you turn on the two-factor authentication. I have a video on that. So make sure you turn it on to keep your account safe and also Business Manager safe. So now let's start with the business verification process. So for business verification process, you need a business registration number. So I'm registered in Malaysia, so I have the business registration document and also your proof of address. Because your address of the business might be different, so make sure that whatever that you have, the information for the proof of address is exactly the same as what put in later. So now let's start the verification. Start verification. So I have my legal name of my business. Country is Malaysia. I'll change the address. Alright, so you fill out your address. Make sure your domain is being put there, because later Facebook will send email verification to this domain. So make sure you have your domain email set up as well. If you do not have your domain email set up, you can look at one of my videos where I tell you how you can set up email domain, whether you want to do it in forwarding way also can. So that's the method that I use, because I'm not using any email hosting for now. So that's the way that you can use it. Alright, let's just click next. There'll be a list of businesses. My list is not here, so I'll just say none of these matches, then click next. Right? Okay, there's a few things you need, documents that you need. The one is your business registration and also your proof of address. So make sure you have all of that. My proof of address will be my bank statement, so I'll be showing you, but yeah, that's it. So right? Okay. Upload a standard official document and register legal business name that you entered. Yep, this is for your legal business name. Alright, so let me just get the documents ready. So this is to prove that my business license and certification of formation or incorporation, I have it ready. The English that I use is UK side. So this is my information. So let me just put it here, drag it here. So this is my business incorporation certificate, which is in Malaysia. So if you have it in your country, just paste it as per your country, right? Next. You see, this document accepted, right? Utility bill, electricity bill, bank statement with address. So I have a bank statement with address, so I'll just use that as the proof of address. Let's put it in. Yep, then click next. So there's a way to verify. So you can choose your phone number, which is, this is my phone number, so it's all right. Or your business contact email. I think use email be faster. So let's just do it by email, right? So send email. All right, so now please check my email and enter the code provided. So I received the email already. I did some forwarding, so you can do that. Again, I have a video with that. So just use it. So my verification code is this one, 86090. Let's just verify. Submit. Thank you for submitting your business verification details. We will review your submission and notify you once review is complete. Done. Okay, so now just wait for a few days. You can see that your documents are being reviewed. You receive a status after the review is complete.
Yep, that's it. That's how you can get your business verified in your business manager. Again, this is an important matter if you want to use business manager, and it will really help if you have it done. But of course, there's a risk where, for example, if you have your account of business manager got disabled, then you won't be able to use the same business on the same business manager, and that is really not good for advertisers or for small medium business owners. So if you are running ads, just be sure to get someone that familiar with the rules and regulations for the advertising part. So just to be safe, because once you got your business manager disabled, you are not able to run ads anymore, and you're not able to use the business information on new business manager. So this is something to take note, and I think now all new business managers need to get verified. No choice, so get yourself verified first. And I hope that this information is useful for you. If you like this video, just give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to this channel, I'm Ken, and I talk a lot about digital marketing entrepreneurship. I focus a lot on Facebook and also funnel building, landing page and things like that. So if you're interested in these kind of topics, do consider subscribing to this channel. Turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. And with that, thank you very much for watching. Feel free to share this to anyone that needs this. And yeah, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.